wake up. Gotta get this paper, get this cake up. Gotta do my hair, gotta put on makeup. Gotta act like I can't tell this fake stuff straight up.
Good morning, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm at McDonald's. I actually have to be at work. It's 6:55. I don't have to be there until 7. So I got 5 minutes, just right down the street. But anyways, I went to vlog my day. Well, after work, I went to vlog my day, but I started at McDonald's, so I wanted to start my video now. Cause I got me a drink. I didn't get nothing to eat. I just had the app and I had a coupon for $2 off a medium iced coffee. So I got me French vanilla iced coffee. I added caramel syrup and whipped cream and caramel drizzle. So I'm gonna try it and we're gonna rate it, because I usually just like getting the frappe, because this all comes on the frappe, which I don't think frappe is really, is it coffee? I don't know. Okay, let's taste it. That's good. It tastes just like the frappe, except different type of ice. Like, this is like chunky ice and the frappe is like crushed ice. Tastes the same. But anyways, yeah. I'm gonna vlog the rest of my afternoon after I get off work, because I have to pick up Angel's. He got his picture day pictures back and I'm so proud of him. He looks so nice, so sweet. He looks so handsome. So I gotta pick those up. I ordered them from Walgreens last night and they said they'll be ready today. And I need to go grocery shopping because, you know, I'm a mom. I have to go grocery shopping like sometimes twice a week, honestly. But yeah, today's Wednesday. Yeah, and we're running, well, not running low. We ran out of some stuff. So I gotta go get some juice, his Fruit Loops that he eats in the morning. I need to get some stuff to make dinner. And I need to get some stuff to, because I'm cooking. There's like a Christmas party Sunday at my job, so I have to get stuff, because I offered to write, I put down that I was gonna make the baked macaroni and cheese and a cornbread. Other people was bringing like fried chicken, baked beans, cranberry sauce, desserts and stuff like that. So I was like, I like making macaroni and cheese. I like macaroni and cheese is my favorite dish, so I like to make that dish. So hopefully I make it good and everybody likes it, because I'm really critical of my food. So if somebody was like, if somebody says like, oh, that was nasty, I'm gonna be very upset. But I doubt it. But anyways, yeah, I have to get the stuff for that, and then that's all I have to do today. But yeah, anyways, let me go before I'm late to work trying to make this video. All right, so I'm just now getting off work. I'm about to head to Walgreens. I got off work late. I was kind of in between because I was like, I got a lot to do after work and I'm gonna be tired because I gotta be back at work tomorrow. But at the same time, I was like, I'm working part-time now, might as well stay if I can, especially since I left early last week. I've been leaving early, so it's like my check is gonna be really little and this is Christmas. Let's run it up. So yeah, so I decided to stay late, like get the money. So now I still gotta go to Walgreens. It's like 3:47. I gotta pick my son up. I've been getting him like later than 5, so I've been kind of close to 6. So I've been trying to get him, go to get him at 5. So it gives me an hour to get to him. So but I still gotta go grocery shopping too. So it gives me like an hour to do everything I gotta do. So I gotta hurry up. Yeah, so let's go do that. All right, I'm back. That was fast. I think it took me like 10 minutes. But anyways, I went in there, got my son's pictures. They came out so good for picture day. Like, they really did their big one. Look at him. He is so handsome. Don't look at his ashy knees, because I don't know why they didn't put no grease on my baby's knees before they, but I'm not mad. But look at him. He looks so handsome. So I got some wallet ones. Then I got regular 8x4 ones. Just to put in his photo album. These are some more wallet ones. And yeah, 8x8. And then, I mean, 8x4, something like that. Then I got an 8x10. And I don't know where this is finna go, but it's finna go somewhere in the house. I bought a frame and everything. Like, the frame was like only $8. I was like, yeah, give me that one. So now I just have to go to Publix, pick up stuff to eat for dinner, pick up the stuff I need to make the baked macaroni and cheese and cornbread for my holiday Christmas party at my job. And then I can go pick my baby up. And that's it for tonight, because I'm going to just go home, cook, eat dinner, go to bed. It's a work night. We got to be up in the morning tomorrow. So, yeah. Right, it's currently 4:20, and I'm at Kroger, so I'm gonna go in there, get my stuff, and be out of there by 5 o'clock. I got 40 minutes to shop, so, and it doesn't look too busy, but at the same time, it's definitely not a lot of people here, if you get what I'm saying. But it should not take me more than 40 minutes to get everything, unless I go in there acting up, because sometimes I'm like, let me get this. No. It should be quick, but yeah, let's do that. All right, so I'm done. At Kroger's, it's 4:55 right now, so I did it pretty fast. And I'm about to go get Angel, and then I'm going to do a little haul when we get home of us putting the groceries up to make the video longer, because this is gonna be a really short video. Like, I didn't really vlog too much. I should have vlogged a little bit when I was in the grocery store, but it is what it is. Yeah, let's go get him. I'm gonna go home. All right, got the little boy. Say hi. 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 Uh-oh, what you doing? Don't spin. Okay, we're finna head home. Oh, you wanna say hi now? Okay. All right, we're home now. Let's get this stuff. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me see. You can carry this. This is light. You can carry that. Okay, we can get some juice. Can we bring everything inside first? And that's for morning time. You cannot eat that now. That is not a now snack.
It's inside.
Okay. Oh. Okay, he's just gonna grab the Fruit Loops, cause that's what he wanna eat. But the Fruit Loops are just a morning snack. He can't even help me grab nothing else. He's usually a good helper, but I guess he's hungry today. He didn't eat today, cause he one-track minded today. Got everything out. I'm gonna have to come back. I left the other stuff on the ground. Just two more bags. Can you grab this to bring this inside? I'll open it when I get back. Tell me it's a money snack, but whatever. I'm gonna let him have one. I don't feel like arguing. You can't carry this. It's too heavy. It's okay. I got it. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, it's heavy. It's too heavy for you. Huh? Okay. I gotta go back out and grab everything.
Thank you.
put everything away. Let me do a little haul. Got these. They didn't have, I wanted to make macaroni and cheese and kielbasa, like sausage. It's like, but the turkey one, we can't eat pork. And they didn't have any turkey ones. I was mad. I almost was thinking about going somewhere else. I was like, I'm not doing all that. No. So I'm gonna put these in the air fryer. And give me the other bag. And do the macaroni with it. But I don't even like eating these. He likes eating them. So I might just eat macaroni. Then I got these as a snack for me. Some bread. Thank you. This is for my homemade macaroni and cheese. I got, let me see. I think it's in the other bag. He got it. But that's for the holiday party. Then I was gonna make cornbread from, not from scratch, but with the Jiffy Box. But I saw cornbread already made. So I was like, yeah, let's get this and save myself some work. But this is the macaroni and cheese I'm gonna make tonight. And they had 3 for $5, so I can eat these in the morning. So they're banana nut muffin bread. I got this. This is like $13. Because the one I got now, the charger I got now for my MacBook is going out. Like you know when you have to jiggle your charger to make it work. Well, I'm tired of doing that, so I got a new charger. And you know, I want to spend money on Apple. Then I got this for the macaroni and cheese. I've used this in my macaroni and cheese because I saw a recipe and used it, and after I seen that recipe, I saved it to my phone, and I just always use that one recipe. What else? Make sure you're still recording because last time I dropped my phone, it stopped recording. Which messed up the whole video. And this is just cheese for the macaroni and cheese. Oh. That is a big old thing. It has 32 ounces. Because I did not want somebody else to use my cheese in the house and then I have no cheese. And I have to go back to the store. I didn't want that. So I got a big thing. Nobody should be able to use all of that. Then I got the 16 count slices of cheese. Angel, did you bring me everything? Bring me the rest. Then I got this pepper jack cheese. And this all goes in my macaroni and cheese. And mozzarella cheese. So, let's put this away. Some juice, but it looks like my stepmom went shopping already for juice because there's a lot of juice. That he'll actually drink, but no sugar. So it says antioxidants, V8, 25% less sugar. So hopefully, I've been trying to watch what juicy drinks. I do not like sugary juices and red dye too. If you see that in the ingredients in your juice, it's supposed to make toddlers extra hyper. He's already hyperactive. Why would I juice him up and give him more hyper? That's why I watch what juices you give your toddlers. And then I like this orange juice. You can only get it from Kroger's. Minute Maid Kids Plus has all these vitamins in it. I give it to him in the morning so he gets like daily vitamins, orange juice, vitamin C in the mornings. I don't know. It's like, I think it helps him from getting sick. That's how I think.
Did you bring me everything?
And then these are his crew loops that he has in the morning too on the way to work. On the way to daycare. It only comes with 12 packs. I would have got two, but they wasn't on sale. So I was like, maybe I'll just wait until they go home on sale again. And just get one for right now. That's why I didn't want him to eat it. Want juice? I'm just gonna go ahead and get it. So like I said, I do not feel like arguing with him. You're not getting two Fruit Loops because I know he gave the Fruit Loops to the dog. I know he did. I'm not trying to feed the dog. I'm trying to feed you. No more Fruit Loops. Okay, this is the last one. I'm not gonna argue though. I do not feel like arguing. Here.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I gotta go get his cup. I gotta go get your cup. I'm gonna get your cup out the car. Cause I got it. I always forget his car. Like, I give him juice in the morning, and his sippy cup just stays in the car. And then I have a whole bunch of sippy cups left in my car. So I need to do better with it, making sure I grab his cup out the car when we come home.
Juice.
Your cup's right there. Huh? Oh, my God. I'm sorry. And you did make a mess. I just cleaned the car out. And you made a mess already. Maybe I don't want him to eat in the car, but... it's convenient, and he's so used to it now, so it's like, if he doesn't have his morning snacks, oh, and he's supposed to be eating goldfish instead of those Fruit Loops. That's his afternoon snack, goldfish, because when I try to get him anything else, he is so picky, and I don't get food stamps, so when I buy something, I need him to actually eat it, so I just stick to what I know. Right now, he's on Fruit Loops in the morning, goldfish in the afternoon. He likes grilled cheese sandwiches. He likes, so I make sure I keep bread and cheese in the house. He likes only certain types of juice. Okay, I'm finna give it to you. Be patient. Cup out, but I'll just get a new cup because the sink won't freaking come on for some reason. This at 5 to 9 after your 9 to 5. This is it. Grocery shopping and taking care of little kids.
And no more Oreos. Who said you had it?
In the pantry and the deep freezer. So let's go in the other room. My dad dad made these cabinets for us so we could like keep track of what's ours. Cause I'll go to the store and buy stuff and I'll forget. That's how I shop. So if I know this is all mine, it looks full, right? Don't look like we got a lot of stuff. I don't think it's a lot of stuff. It's mostly canned stuff and breakfast stuff. Like, I feel like, I don't know. I never feel like I have any food. But if you come in here, you would think I have a whole bunch of food. I need to organize it. I really need to go in and organize it. Some stuff I probably won't even use that I need to get rid of. Because what's the point of holding on to stuff you're not going to use? No point. My muffin. Yeah. This is so disorganized. I don't even want to show this. Oh, and that's the dog. Stop giving. He likes to give the dog food. Doggy can't eat chocolate. He cannot eat chocolate. You cannot give him that. Okay? Don't give him any food. Angel likes to share his freaking food with the dog. Like, it's a game. Like, it's not a game. It's my sister's dog. So, it's like, I don't feed him. I don't know what. Oh, it's a girl. I keep saying him. Her name's Mary Kate. But I don't know what she eats, so it's like, I want him to feed her. And she's only supposed to eat certain stuff or whatever. Alright, and then the deep freezer is right under our pantry. But when it comes to the deep freezer stuff, I keep my stuff in bags so I know what's mine and everybody else knows what's mine. Looks cool. He's getting more Oreos. I gotta watch him because he sees I'm on the phone. He thinks I'm not paying attention to him. No more.
Okay.
I gotta watch him. He's gonna keep grabbing more Oreos and more Oreos. And can you put your shoes away for me? Can you put them away? Mm-hmm. Thank you. You know where they go. I can't even fit this in here. I don't know where I'm supposed to put this. I don't want to just leave it out. But yeah, the holiday party is Sunday. Today is, today's Wednesday. Okay, get your juice and then we're going upstairs, okay? So we can change. He likes to change out of his own. Did I get everything? No. He likes to change out of his uniform, which I like because he doesn't get it more dirty and he can wear it tomorrow. But he has a Christmas sweater on today because the daycare is having like a holiday week theme stuff, and they didn't give it to us until Monday, which was dumb. So it was like he missed Monday straight out the back because y'all waited to give it to us on Monday. And then Tuesday was the Christmas hat and Christmas socks. I didn't have that, and I did not feel like going to the store, so we couldn't get that. And today was Christmas sweater. So I had that, put that on him. I think tomorrow, I don't even know what tomorrow is. And I left the paper in my car. I could go get it, but I don't know. Angel, come here. Come here. And then I gotta find somewhere. I might just let my stepmom figure out where to put it. But I gotta find somewhere to put my baby. She decorated the house, so I don't want to just put it anywhere. Maybe I'll just put it in his room. I'll just put it in his room. on his dresser. I hope he don't knock it over and do nothing to knock it over and then break it. Oh, that would make me mad. Angel, please get out of there. He needs to stop messing with that dog, for real. Angel, please get out of there. Can you turn the light off? We're going upstairs.
No.
Please, please. He's in this phase where he just says, What? Like, where did you get that from? Daycare? Do not say what. Why is the sink not working? That's so weird. I gotta start boiling the water. Whatever. I need to pee. I'll think about it after I get done peeing. Come on. Can you get your stuff? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. And get your jacket too, please. Alright, but that's the end of the video. I gotta remember to say, like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see y'all next video. Goodbye.